Timothy Bradley, Ruslan Probotnikov.
And he's a pit bull. You know, he once he locks on, try to shake him loose.
That blood is really starting to spurt out of the eye.
And Provodnikov is hurt, but still throwing bombs like that one.
And now Max Kellerman in the corner with Freddie Roach. So let's go over there and see what Freddie thinks about Provodnikov's progress.
Denken and Cantu turn in identical scorecards of 114 to 113. And Judge Geis Sr. scores it 115 to 112. All three in favor of the winner by way of unanimous decision. And still, WBO welterweight champion of the world, Desert Storm, Timothy